hybrid and electric vehicles. Well, Indiana saw job growth in that industry last year. The number of people working in Indiana jumped 18%. Employment, though, across the state's entire clean energy industry is expected to slow down this year. The latest report shows Indiana added more than 17,000 jobs in 2018 in manufacturing and sales for hybrid and electric cars, and has about 89,000 clean energy jobs.